three broad categories of signs. Sasa, three broad categories of sign. One, we have triangular in shape, giving and warning. Sasa, I'm a warning sign. Triangular shape are always warning sign. Warning sign. Sasa, circular in shape, category number two, circular in shape, they give an order. Sasa, finally, we have rectangular in shape, giving information. Sasa, rectangular in shape, giving information. Sasa, so whenever you have traffic signs, rectangular shapes, they are giving information. So informatory signs are always in rectangular shape. Triangular shape, they give us a warning. So triangular shape with apex facing upwards, we have number one, sign, bend to the left ahead, bend to the right ahead, successive bend to the left ahead, successive bend to the right ahead, steep descent ahead, steep ascent ahead, road narrowing from both sides ahead, road narrowing from the right ahead, road narrowing from the left ahead, uncontrolled riverbank ahead, uneven road surface ahead, severe bump ahead, severe dip ahead, controlled riverbank ahead, slippery road surface ahead, loose surface road ahead, danger of falling rocks ahead, pedestrian crossing, children crossing, cyclist crossing, cattle crossing, wild animal crossing, roadworks ahead, traffic lights ahead, danger of low flying aircraft ahead, two-way traffic ahead, hazard ahead, cross junction ahead, junction with minor road from both sides ahead, junction with a minor road from the right ahead, junction with accelerating lane from the right ahead, roundabout ahead, railway with barrier ahead, railway without barrier ahead. Finally, we have AMA. Next, we have the priority signs. We have only two signs. What's up? Major signs. Stop sign and the giveaway sign. Stop sign has an octagon shape and a giveaway sign has a triangular shape with apex facing where? Downwards, a yield sign. Next, we have the mandatory signs. Mandatory signs, we have compulsory go left, compulsory go straight, compulsory bend to the right ahead, compulsory go straight or bend to the right ahead, compulsory keep left, compulsory cyclist track, compulsory pedestrian track, compulsory petrol track, compulsory minimum speed of 30 kilometers per hour, compulsory end of minimum speed 30 kilometers per hour. Next, we have the regulatory sign. So we are given a word, AMA, we are regulated. That we should. No entry, AMA. No through road. No entry for saloon cars. No entry for motorcycle. No entry for cyclist. No entry for pedestrian. No entry for animal driven cars. AMA horse driven cars. That's all. No entry for hand driven cars. No entry for farm vehicle, no entry for heavy commercial vehicle, no entry for power driven vehicle, that is a saloon car and the motorcycle. They are prohibited but they are regulated to enter under those premises. No entry for power driven vehicle and animal driven car. No entry for vehicles exceeding 2 meters width. So from point A to point B, no, you are not allowed if it's exceeding 2 meters width. So 2 meters width, if it's exceeding 2 meters width, you are prohibited. So if your vehicle is exceeding 2 meters width, you are prohibited. I'm a regulated not to join those premises. Next, we have no entry for vehicles exceeding 3.5 meters height. So from top to bottom, from the chassis to the bottom of the body, the top of the body, you are not allowed to enter. Next, we have no entry for vehicles exceeding 5 tons, no entry for vehicles exceeding 2 tons on 1 axle, no entry for heavy commercial vehicles exceeding 10 meters length. Now, AMA keep a distance of 70 meters apart. I elaborated, 70 meters apart, so ensure that you keep that distance of 70 meters apart. No turning left, no turning right, no U-turn, no overtaking for saloon cars, no overtaking for heavy commercial vehicle. Keep a distance. AMA maintain a speed limit of 50 kilometers per hour. That is in town. No hooting, so this is a no hooting sign. stop at control post. These are my controlling post. I'm at the control post for the road. Sasa. So whenever I encounter this sign, I'm told to, I'm regulated to stop at any given post. Sasa. So at any given post, we have to stop. Stop children crossing. I say that this post is always carried by a traffic warden. I'm a female police warden. Sasa. So holding this stop sign. Must stop children crossing sign. Next we have give